Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and fine. So, let's start with the today's section. So, everyone get ready with your spread colors book. Taken? And then, open the page number 8. Here is the 8. What is this? Do you know what is it? Yes, duck. D for duck. Duck. D for duck. And the sound of the duck is quack quack. Have you heard that? So we are going to color the duck. Okay, let's start. What is the color here? The color of the duck is yellow. Okay, so we are going to color the duck with an yellow color. So everyone take out your yellow color. Here I have taken the yellow color. So let's start. First of all, start it from the border. Okay, like this. Like this, you have to fill the duck with an yellow color. Like this, fill it. Okay. Here I have filled the border first and at the middle. Okay, like this you have to fill it. Okay, here I have completed the color of a duck with a yellow color. And at the beak, what is the color of the beak? Yes, see here? Red. So take out the red color and do it here. You have to complete the beak with a red color. Okay, like this. Here we have colored the beak and at last we are going to color the D. What is this? D. And the color of the D is? What is the color of the D? Yes, green. So take out the green color and fill it. Which letter is this? Yes, D. D for duck. And what is the sound of the duck? Quack quack. Yes. So fill the color with a green like this. Okay children, we have completed the letter D, D for duck. And for the homework, check out the next page, that is on the page number 9. So E for egg, this is your homework page. Okay, we will see in the next session.